Hey everybody, it's me, Mr. B. Mr. Bernard, that's right. Look at my controller. It's just, I flick it up and it goes. It's a mess. It's even worse now when you go into the map. It's always zooming in and out. I'm like, what the frack? Okay, let's see what we got today in utilities for free. Oh, well, that's okay. Stop. I'll take the caps. There's nothing wrong with caps. 250 caps. Yes. So, we're going to check out the purveyor today. I got a little bit of script, so we'll see where it can get us. Alright. Alright. So, I am back. I just had a crash, so you didn't notice it, but I did. As soon as I hit the record or the I set up my page down button to start recording, and Fallout crashed right away. I think that something set up. I don't know. Other people don't seem to be having problems as much as I do. I think it's still my video card that's the issue. Ooh, caps. What I'm trying to say is that, yeah, my video card is not doing too well, so I would be surprised. Okay, let me just get that off the weapon here. Yeah, this one. I'm gonna scrap that one. And my cat, Arnie, he went missing for like 6 days. He's an outdoor cat. He only comes around when he wants to eat. And I have another cat, which I kept as an indoor cat. Very hard to manage both. And he just came back like 2 days ago after being missing for almost a week.
I hate it when things get messy.
Stressful.
Gonna be a while before I get that image out of my head.
Okay. And you'll notice that this guy will just keep on walking because my joystick is two of the controllers on my controller are really messed up. They're drifting like crazy. I'll show you. If I go to the map, I'll zoom out and it'll zoom in by itself. I'll zoom out. Yeah, and there it goes. Whee! So I have to play like this all the time. I always have to compensate. Okay, how much am I overweight here? 368, huh? I'm over encumbered too much. And I have an itchy foot, so you have to excuse me as I kind of wiggle in my desk here. Anything? Alright. I think I took all of the plastic I could. Is that plastic over there? No. Let me take a look over here. Sometimes there is plastic here, but I've already taken it. I thought some new would respawn here. So we're going to try and go see Miss Murphy today because, of course, it's that week where you can go see her or whomever she is supposed to be. And and trade in some script for some random woo weapon. Okay, so you know what? I'm gonna screw these guys up. See, there's a lot of plastic here, a lot of these things here. Okay, those things are very, very hair triggery. Like, if I go near them, I know I'll die. Woohoo! Okay, so still got a whatchamacallit over there. Oh, you know what? I'll take those. They're actually not bad. And I'll take the meat. So I need to go somewhere. where I can break down a few things and organize my thoughts. Lewis and Sons Farm Homestead? Farming Supply? Yeah, I think that's where I'll go. I do have to take out more cultuses, though. Damn, okay. Let me just double check. Kill a cultist. There we go. So let's go kill some cultists. And you know what? T60 armor. Let's go in style. Huh? My cousin's going to join us very soon. He won't be on too late. He's got work tomorrow, so which is good. But he's going to come on and chat with me. Maybe he'll swear some more for us. Some days he's quiet. I don't get it. Okay, bounce you off. Anyone? He bounces. I got tons of this ammo. I've been going through my ammo like crazy. But now I'm kind of like using all kinds of crazy ass weapons. I finally working on my Tesla gun. Some Gauss weapons. I showed you the last time I made that recent video. Anybody up here? Nobody? This is fine. No ammo. Well, I could go down here and check, I suppose. Why not? Oh, that's good. I had to get a jetpack for this one. I don't have a jetpack on this one. So how's everybody doing? Getting your fix of Fallout 76? There's going to be some new patches coming out. Big updates coming in the near future. I'm good. But look at this. Oh, I don't have my cap stash on me? Oh, that's not good. I have to switch that over. All kinds of shielded stuff here. There must have been a fight going on besides me coming here. Look at this, weapons. Yeah, somebody got here before me. And didn't pick up the good stuff. So I'll pick it up. Oh, wait a minute. What's this? Anything? Gimme. 45s. Gosh darn it. I set up using a new setup too for my cards. My special. Is there anything around here? No. Alright, I'm gonna head over to Lewis and Sons Farm, scrap some items. Some food. Where am I going? I'm lost. Oh, I just cut right through the grass here. I was going to shut it down. I figured I'd make you guys wait. But you guys are going to wait anyway. Come and follow me. We're on an adventure. Oh, it's Mr. Lemonade Stand. Good, I could buy some hard lemonade. Yes. I like the hard stuff, you know what I mean? Yes. Good day, sir.
I do hope Master Jimmy returns soon with more lemons. We've gotten a few complaints on the new formula.
Oh, yeah, new complaints, huh? Lemonade. I can make lemonade, but I'll buy his. Recipes, hard lemonade. Yes, I can make hard lemonade too. Alright, so I can't trade anything with you? Yes, I can. Alright, let's see what we got here. Combat rifle, fire axe, get rid of that. Get rid of the crappy weapons. See, this is my Tesla. Yeah. Rubber, get rid of that. I'm gonna clean house here. Oh no, fiber optics I need. I was having such a hard time finding some of this. I needed it to upgrade. Asbestos, get rid of that. I think I got a lot of silver. That I'll just keep a little bit to make some more stim packs if I can.
I do hope Master Jimmy returns soon with more lemons.
Alright, you know what? I don't need to be in this right now. Oh yeah, forgot. He's getting hungry. Okay, food. Chops. Grab a steak. There you go. I'll take it all. Now he's good. 348. Not too bad. Not too bad. Pretty sure if I scrap a few things. Get some plastic while I'm here. More plastic. Maybe there's like a... Well, I've got some food. I'll take that. No, I don't want it. What's this? Dilute it? I'll take it. I can't stop. Everything is out of control. What is this? Is there something I can sell cheap? Alright, I'll take it. Sometimes you can find a magazine or a bobblehead around here. Right, there's some aluminum can. Whew, I had a long day today. Just got home, relaxed. I'll make some juice. Melon juice. I'll take some of the gourd. Like that. Razor brain. Oh, let me see if we have anything in here that we can make. Nope, can't make stim packs. Nothing. There. Told you. Alright, so we're gonna go into the house. Just check, see if there's any goodies around here. Maybe some pie, some pumpkin pie. down, down, up. Pumpkin pie. Can't get any better now. Right? I'm going to take a couple of necessities and break them down. So let's see what we have. Oh, stop it. Stop. That's the problem with the controllers that drift. It just doesn't want to stop. 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 So I'll probably go through like a dozen or so of these things because there's constant resistance. All right. Okay, do I have to repair any of my armor? My Secret Service armor does pretty well. That was okay, that was okay. Oh yeah. This Nocturnal Locomotive Railway Rifle. It doesn't do a lot of damage. Well, it actually does, but it's pretty quick, painful, and painless. I mean, okay, my fixers are doing okay. That one, is it at 100%? I don't know. Okay. Just checking to see if I'm still recording. So nothing needs to be repaired. So let's just head on back to camp. Let's go here first. See if there's something that starts. If I can fucking get on it. All right. So I'm here. Do I have anything for it? I got 30 cells left. I like using this thing. Yeah. Yes, Arnie, I know. Daddy's not letting you out because you stress him. So, let's see if there's any action happening over here. There's a little shootout. What? What? Excuse me. Love this thing. Just that one sole survivor, and it doesn't seem I'm activating anything here. Let's just check. See, three caps right there. Okay, stop, stop. Nope. Food. Grilled red roach. There we go. Practice soup. Perfect. Okay, I'll take that. You learned experience. Oh, yes. I keep forgetting my goal, which is to get to the purveyor. So let's just go dump off some stuff. Can't run. That's okay. I'd cook some meats. Might be able to sell a few more things before or after, depending. Oh, we got a hound. Hot on his trail. How dare you attack my house?
When you die, can I harvest you or bone shards?
Okay. Who's shooting at my house? Oh, my world. Oh, Arnie. Alright, let's see what we can break down here. They always shoot at the.
Cats got holes in your pockets? I got plenty to send them on.
Blue flare on here.
Armor and a change of clothes. I got them.
All right. Any drifts? See if we got any more stuff to scrap. Nope. And you know what? I don't need two power armors on me. So. Yeah, it was just weighing me down a little tiny bit.
Hang out here reminds me of camping.
Okay. Cook, and then we'll go. We'll go to see the purveyor.
Welcome back.
Okay, let me get in here. I'll take a sip of my beverage. Oop. So I can make some lemonade. And sugar.
Stim packs? Yeah. Oh. I got them.
I knew that.
Clean up this. Fix that. It never seems to end.
All kinds of food.
I'm always looking for a good trading partner.
You're staying in the house. I'll let him out after, I suppose. Let's see if there's any more drinks.
Yeah. Let's make this worth both our while.
My baby. Okay. So, let's go all the way down here. Oh, you got it. You're so cute. I worry about you. So here we are. I'll use up the scripts that I have today. I'm starting to get, you know, since I first started me gathering scripts to get, or getting legendaries to cash in for scripts and using the scripts to get these things, I wasn't really that much into it. Excuse me. Let me just double check, see if I got any legendaries on me that I need to get rid of. I think I may have one or two I might have in me basket. I'll check my basket in a second. Let's have some fun and hang out with this guy, this person. Legendary modules. Murphy's pick of the week. 3-star. Okay, let's do it. Mutants heavy robot chest piece. Damage resistance. Whoa. Okay, junk items weigh 20%. Not bad, not bad. So this is either some random item like a weapon, armor, or whatever it could be, I guess, for 60 coin. No! Ah. Yes, there's. Why is that this mutant stuff? Okay. Murphy's Mystery Pick. Ghoul Slayer. Oh, come here. Come here. I'll make you famous. Come here. Oh, hey, everybody. This is my cat, Arnie. He's a grumpy bum. Look at him. Yeah, yeah. Oh, he's grumpy. He's a grumpy cat. Ever since we got the new kitten, he's never been the same. Assassin's T-51B Torso. 15 damage from humans. Perception. Chance to deal 100% poison damage to melee attack. I am working on a T-51B model. Okay. We got one more pick. Alright. So that's pretty much it. Right? Yeah. I'll save the rest of the script. So let's cash in what we have. That I don't want. That I want to keep. Nah. Damage from super moons. Locked something. Cool. And what else am I gonna get? Oh, I got a reward unlocked. Okay. I got two picks. Ooh, Troubleshooter's excavator left arm increases mining yield. When left arm and right arms are used in tandem, minus 15 damage from robots, receives 7% less explosion damage, reduces damage while blocking by 50%. I could use that. Well, I have to compare it to what I have on the one that I have, but. Damage increases as you fill your hunger and thirst meter, plus 50% limit damage, 25% less fat section, points cost, and no. Well, you can cash that one and maybe get it one more try. Okay. Doing that. Oh, I got two pieces of armor. That is absolutely amazing. I should have taken some luck. Aristocrat's Pipe Bridge. Bah. Alright. Might still have another chance. I don't know. Let's see what we can get for that Aristocrat. One more chance, people. One more chance here. Anti-armor Gatling Plasma. Ignores 50% of your target's armor, 25% damage while aiming, and less 25% less bat action points cost. Anti-armor Plasma. I have a couple. I have another one or two of these I have to see. I have to compare it. So that's it for that. So, let's see here. We're gonna go to armor. Pull this out. Excavator armor. Okay, so where is it? There we go. This is left arm. So what do I have? Right, left arm. Left arm. Okay, breaks 50% slower, minus 15% from animals, receives 7% less explosion damage. This one, minus 15% damage robots, blah, 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 reduce damage while blocking, increase yield when. Okay, this one has the same thing. 50% breaks 50% slower. I like that. Animals. Simply less explosion damage. 7% of explosion damage. So. I like the fact that it breaks 50% slower and has the same explosion damage. So, yeah, I guess I'll sell it. Let's go see what else we can get off here. Oh, I don't have enough. Okay, so let me put my escalator armor back. Assassin's 251B. Okay, we're gonna take a look at this. Torso. So there we go. We switch out that one. And we can scrap that. Perfect. Where's the scrapper crapper? I'm gonna take this. So I'm gonna make some soup out of that for later. Alright. Wow, wow, wow. Arnie Parney. Okay, can I drop off any stuff here? Actually, I was supposed to check. I'm pretty sure I got like, well, railway spikes I'm using now. Plasma cores. Well, I could use that on the plasma gunner. Missiles. That's probably leading me down. This I don't need. Fusion cores I'm using. Fusion cells I'm using. Fuel, not so much. So I can get rid of some of this stuff. Am I using 50 rounds right now? I don't know. Well, I'll just put it there. Maybe I can cash them in later. Oh, you little pooter. Do I have any more cells? Power cells? Okay. I got 38 of those. Okay, what else? Camera phone. Fusion core. I have a lot of shotgun shells, but this is going to help me out a lot. All right, perfect. So now I can go about my business. All right, we got somebody coming in. Where do I want to go and have a little bit of fun? Okay, well, first of all, stop it. Stop it. Okay, challenges. Use food on the teammates' camp, kill a mole miner. Okay, I guess this is what we're doing. Casual. Yes? No? What happened? Am I not in it? Okay, for some reason, I can't seem to join this one. No. I guess they, I don't know. Is it possible they have me, like, blocked or something? Okay, well. Brutal Mafia. Alright, Brutal Mafia. Alright, so where are we going from here? We're gonna go... Looks like some... Oh, is some action gonna happen soon? Oh, Jesus. What's this? Did the nuke just go off? Fuck. This controller. It has to be burnt. It has to be shot. Go collect some water data samples. Yep, I'm back. I'm tuned on something. I let my cat out. He was just crying too much. Who am I to stop him from his destiny of being an outdoors cat? Challenges. Mole miners. That's what I was going for. I'm all over the place. Oh. I need ammo. Shoot from there to here. Try this. Be using my critical shot, yes. Not the best gun. die in pieces. You again. Okay, let's go get ourselves some mole miners. No use waiting around for them. They're always lurking in those crevices. Oh, there he is. Speak of the man. Okay. I'm going to get some mole miners. What?
What? Treasure hunters again?
No, I just gotta kill ten mole miners. Let's go get ourselves some mole miners. Looks like somebody was already here. I just created a new team there, new group. I was trying to join one, but for some reason it wouldn't let me join. Probably.
One of them's a pilot first member.
Probably. They're special.
Facial.
Your facial. Your facial. I got here too late. I only got a couple. They might respond soon, though. This sounds like a fight going on up here.
Oh, fuck, it's humid. My cigarettes are like rubber. You fucking break apart.
Ooh, look at that. Yagwai, two of them. Bullshit. That's it.
Okay.
You take care of the green skin. Oh yeah. Paid off. Might as well get some blight. Make some blight soup, huh, Shep? How much do I have on me? I'll probably eat something. I gotta take a buff out. Not enough. Not enough, buddy. She's pretty by far, but up close, she's up far from pretty. Oh, I always keep fucking sticking into shit in this game. And for some reason, lately, It's like I jump into a spot, like in between stuff, and I gotta shut down my game. Because I'm always getting fucking wedged into something. Dirty bastards. Yeah, yeah, I got the cramps. Oh, mole miners. Miners, not miners. I gotta get rid of that card. Where did he go? He ran away. Oh, another fusion core. Nice. My meat. Give me my meat. I don't want to lose my meat. Give me my hound dog. Okay. I definitely need to bulk this down. Where was it? Didn't I see something over here that I could use? There it is. Where am I? I'm there now. Okay. Gotta cook up some black soup. Makes you intelligence. I'm sure there's more over here. Last time I remember. Maybe? Nope. Do it bulking. The plastic. Are you on yet, my son? Oh, okay. No worries. No rush. Grenades. I can make a few of those. like to set up my cards. So you're gonna add better critical. Let's take that one out. Better crits. This one I gotta change for something. Concentrated fire. Not that great. Excuse me. I come across a lot of those. I'll just stick that on for now. Okay.
Daily
bomb. Yeah. There's all kinds of ore here, but I ain't gonna pick it up. No sorry.
Positions now available. Ammunition and other supplies available here.
This.
I am authorized to trade supplies and equipment.
I'll head back to my camp. Are you at your camp? I'll come and pay you a visit.
You gotta take a picture of yours too.
Yeah. Are you on my team now?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good. I'll take that picture. I'll take a duo. What the fuck? Every time I spawn to your place, I fall from a height. Like, I don't know, like, I... What?
Living room. You fall from the living room.
Yeah.
I do all the time, too. It's like a Superman fucking entrance.
Ouvrez la porte, s'il vous plaît.
Oh, you need those.
Always
Give himself a little spray.
A cigarette.
You want a cigarette?
No, I'm trying to roll a joint. And he ripped the paper. It's so soggy. Fucking thing is, like, it just twists around my fucking fingers. Doesn't even want to rip.
Back in the battle again. I wish no harm to any more mole miners. How much am I over? Ooh, 600. Okay, where do I go from here? Oh, back down to the old merchant place. Oh, there's some more blade over there. I'm always sticking in the shit. Alright, some action's happening. Ooh. Sounds big. Before I get there. Oh, it's a sheep squatch.
Sheep squatch.
Three star.
Three star.
Oh, yeah. What?
Here, I'm at.
Okay, so come. Coming in. I'll do more damage. Right in the butthole. Right in his anus. Oh, I'm gonna grind him good. Oh yeah, baby. Yeah, I'm right inside of him. Grind him in the butt. Come on, baby. Come on. Done. No, that was a good fight. You ready for bed?
I didn't get nothing.
What?
I didn't get a 3-star legendary.
I got a 1-star, that was lit.
Okay, now I got it.
Alright, go to bed, okay? I'll talk to you tomorrow.
That's good.
I'm not going up.
I'm not going up.
I love you.
I thought it wasn't going to count.
What?
What? I thought it wasn't going to count for some reason.
No, okay, I'm sorry, I'm talking to you and Thomas. I'll be there in a minute, okay? I gotta go over here now and offload all this stuff. And then I gotta go up and put the kids to bed. So this is going to end tonight's video, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all for watching. thank my cuz for joining, making this episode fun. We killed the sheep squatch together. Don't forget to like and subscribe. All that jazz. Until you in my next video.